the good news from heaven today. Alleluia, alleluia. I am the light of the world, says the Lord. Whoever follows me will have the light of life. Alleluia, alleluia. The Gospel today, according to Saint Matthew. Glory to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Jesus said to his disciples, "Do not give what is holy to dogs, or throw your pearls before swine, lest they trample them underfoot, and turn and tear you to pieces. Do to others whatever you would have them do to you. This is the law of Moses and the prophets. Enter through the narrow gate, for the gate is wide, and the road broad, that leads to destruction, and those who enter through it are many. How narrow the gate, and constricted the road that leads to life, and those who find it are few." This is the good news of our salvation. Praise be to God.